everybody. Z Street 3 here. To welcome you back to more Skyrim Legendary Edition. If you're on YouTube, this is, I don't know what episode it's going to be, I think 7 at the start of this. For the first 3 minutes of the video, this is for YouTube, the audio went out because of some copyright claim, I guess, for the theme music in the beginning. So my whole intro and everything for 3 minutes, even with gameplay, was completely gone. So, sorry for that. However, there was a cool glitch with the horse and everything, so make sure you check it out, because it was pretty funny. Excuse me. Sneeze a little bit. But I am back from my hiatus. I don't know how to pronounce it. I was gone for a couple of days. Now I'm back. Some more Skyrim. So, yeah. So I know you guys. The audio for my voice can be a little low at times, so I've tried to lower the audio for the game itself, so hopefully my voice will be a little louder in a sense. And hopefully that works out the way we want it to. But we're going to be back continuing our character here with Tapers, Khajiit, and his partner in crime, Feyndal. When we last left off, we escaped Helgen and got to Riverwood and then went to Bleak Falls Barrow. Mining system before we head to Whiterun. Just, and even when I wasn't talking, or when I was talking, but you guys didn't hear me, I was talking a lot about the things that Skyrim Legendary Edition does.
What do you want me to carry?
Because it's absolutely awesome.
Let's get going then.
Oh, also I wanted to add, I think they've added new stuff to the game itself, like straw. I've never seen straw before. And in the beginning, when you're going through, I remember a lot of people were, oh yes, swords. There are now new swords, wooden swords, which are brand new to the game, as well as the torturer's hood. You can now wear the torturer's hood, which I didn't realize that until I was playing through yesterday, my second character, you can indeed have a torturer's hood. I'm pretty sure I have it. Wooden sword, yes. You can have a wooden sword. That's pretty cool. If I do say so myself. But where's Feyndal? Inside. Yeah. There he is.
Still here.
Yeah.
You lead, I'll follow. Right there.
Is he following now? Yeah, he is. You know what? Hey, hey. Listen.
I've got your back. You go on ahead.
Wait here for a second. Still some stuff. All right, let's use the forge, see if we can do this stuff. Building materials. You can build homes. Yeah. It's not new, it's because of the DLC. That's what it is. Of course. Sell some stuff and we're gonna be on our way.
We heading out?
Yes.
Let's get going. Still here. What do you want me to carry?
Okay, buddy. Let me give you...
You lead, I'll follow.
Nice.
You looking for a new blade? Take a look. Until next time.
This is the same amount of damage as steel.
I'm glad to help any way I can.
Yeah, like I was saying. graphic update, Legendary Edition, and on this is also a 4K TV. It's absolutely crazy. Much better, especially the water. The water is fantastic.
There's a cave here. Think we should check it out?
Shh, Bane, don't be quiet. Hey. How's it going?
You picked a bad time to get locked.
Oh. I don't think so. So hopefully, with the audio, like lowering the audio, it helps in a sense that you guys can hear me a lot better.
Don't like the looks of this. Someone will wander in here. The entrance isn't exactly hidden, you know.
This again?
I told you, we have someone standing guard out there. Don't forget the rock trap we rigged up. So, is someone there?
Your heat stays still for security. I guess it's still. Your best option is to stand still. Doing blacklisting. The way I won't be putting all my tools. The main thing that I want to do with this character is, of course, archery and stealth and stuff. I'll also be doing a little bit of magic here and there. And some one-handed. Some just like destruction spells and healing spells, stuff like that. And even like the lighting as well too. Lighting is very well done.
I thought we had a guard posted outside. We did. Keep your eyes peeled. Don't think you're alone. You check the entrance. I'm going to look over here.
Got him. That is crazy.